I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited, so go on and get to clapping. Go pop it for me, pop it for me.
Hey y'all, it's Maya. Welcome back to my channel, and today I have for y'all another crayon tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to do a long smoky eye and also how to cover hyperpigmentation on dark skin. So let's get started. First, I'm going to take the Beauty Bakery No Bake Brownie Dip in the color Dark Brown and fill in her brows. Now to prime her eyes, I'm going to be taking the NYX eyeshadow base in Skin Tone. And just to avoid any creasing, I'm going to set that with a light eyeshadow. Now for the transition shade, I'm going to take Matte Lopez from the Balmy Matrimony palette. Now going into my Morphe 35O palette, I'm just going to take this darker brown color and start darkening up the crease. Next, I'm going to take this dark brick red color and go in and deepen up the crease. Just to make it more warm toned, I'm going to take these two different orange colors in the palette and add those to the crease as well. Now for her lid, I'm going to be taking the ColourPop eyeshadow in the color Central Perk, and this is a dark burgundy purpley shade. Now just to help all the colors blend together, I'm going to be taking Matt Kumar from the Meet Matrimony palette. Moving on to the face, I'm going to be taking the LA Pro Girl Concealer in the color orange, I believe, and I'm going to be color correcting her dark spots. Now for her foundation, I'm going to be using the Black Opal Cream Stick Foundation in the color Black Walnut. And I'm going to blend this out with a dense brush. To highlight her face, I use the Maybelline foundation, the Dream Liquid Mousse Foundation in the color 130. Now to set all of our highlighted areas, I'm going to be using the Black Opal Deluxe Finishing Powder in the color Dark. Now I'm using the Black Radiance Pressed Powder in the color Ebony to set the rest of her foundation. Now I'm just going to take MAC Kumar and I'm also going to take the ColourPop shadow and just run these along her lower lash line to add balance to the eyes. Thank you. Now I'm going to take the Sleek Makeup Face Form Palette in Dark and contour her face. Now for her highlight, I'm going to take the Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dip Glow Kit and use Bronzed.
And you can edit it out.
I can.
Okay. Alright.
Now I'm putting on her lashes, and for her lashes I use Demi Wispies. Then I just put some mascara on her lower lashes. Onto the lips, I'm first lining them with a random brown lip liner. I think this is a Wet n Wild lip liner. For her lips, I'm going to use the Kylie Cosmetics Matte Liquid Lipstick in the color Brown Sugar. Alright, and that is the finished video. Thank you guys for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And so to follow me on all of my social medias, which are always down below. And I will see you in my next video. Do you slide on all